On, I don't have any throwables.
Shove off, Ragbag! This is a private party. If you're still here in 3 seconds, you're spending the night with the eels. One, two...
I'm moving, sir. I'm moving.
I asked the eel biters for clothing, not putrid rags. What are those stains, anyway?
Even the tailors found a way to milk the gloom for a profit.
The fabric's rancid. I won't give you a single coin.
Fine. We'll toss your place for valuable...
Wait. Let's not be hasty. Give me a moment and I'll arrange your payment.
Get on with it.
So tired these days.
Wonder if there's another way in.
Yeah. that when this is all over. He's stashing his coin. Hungry as a...
teeth. This gloom is everywhere.
Shit. That was my bad. I kind of saw him there. I don't know why I didn't think to wait and see if he'd go by again.
What do we have here?
Stitcher working on down here.
Probably could have just snuck up on him and knocked him out. I just wanted to see what those choke arrows actually do.
Sorry, Afonso. This hand has modeled its last glove.
Oh, shit. I didn't realize there was a light switch right there. I could have totally just knocked him out without even using that choke bomb thing.
Give you anything!
Stop your blubbering! Where'd you hide your safe key, Alfonso? Get up, Alfonso!
Who's hiding in the dark?
Likely not Hunks. Just think. He's probably worth
a lot. Even dead.
Must be around here somewhere.
That's what you get for beating up the tailor. And it allows me an opportunity to clean this place out. Yeah, whatever. So I failed the whole remaining undetected thing. Blah, blah, blah. Blah, blah, blah.